I'm on my lunch break for work right now, and I have to wait for them to call me. I have the nervous peas.
Oh my gosh.
So I'm here early and I'm freaking out. I have no idea what I'm gonna win. I don't know. I'm so stoked. This is cool.
This is just different. Is it recording? Yes.
I have like the nervous pees where I feel like I have to pee like crazy. Oh, did they not add me as a friend? Okay, let's see. Until it's active. Oh my gosh, I'm so nervous. Patiently, not so patiently, waiting in front of the computer for them to call me. Okay. Probably have 3 minutes. Freaking out, man. Good, how are you?
Good. Thank you for finding the time to talk to us today. I know you had a busy day.
Yeah, working in retail is hard. Yes. Thank you so much. Super excited. I'm really excited to be able to like get this started.
So tell me, how long have you actually been doing makeup?
Professionally, I started doing makeup when I was 18, was when I got my first job for a Clinique. But I started in beauty pageants and theater before I could, like, walk or talk. So I've been around makeup for a long time, but my first time, like, actually working in cosmetics was when I was 18.
And then where did the vision of wanting to do this for, like, the whole cancer community come in?
Well, growing up in pageants, we always had, like, something, like, that we had to do, like, volunteer work. So it always ended up revolving around cancer for me. And then when I was working at Clinique when I was 18... I always had cancer patients come in and they wanted little mini makeovers and they would like get so excited and it was something so small that like I do all the time literally that made their day and it really like inspired me to want to do it. So I've been wanting to do this for a long, long time now. So it's just getting all the stuff together to be able to do it. And then recently my grandpa just passed away with cancer, so it's even like bigger now because like it's actually like hit home. And so it's like really, really exciting that I can do it.
That's such an inspiring dream. Yes, and this is something that, your grandpa's definitely gonna, keep watch over you, and we're definitely gonna be here to support you, obviously. So your journey's not over. We're definitely gonna follow up with you later today. We have a few more documents that we need you to fill out. We're planning like a big reveal in January. We'll announce all the winners on our website, our blog. So, we're gonna introduce you to the world and our whole website.
Me too.
Yes, yes. Be very excited about it. If you have time to celebrate today, do that too. Yes. So keep a lookout for Emo from us later today, and we look forward to chatting with you later on.
Thank you so much, girls.
Of course. Have a great rest of your shift and day.
Thanks. Bye. That's exciting. Freaking out. Gonna compose myself. Then I'm gonna go to work.